Oh, so you learned from Kuze. No wonder why you're trash. Time to die.
この一線越えちまったら戻ってこられなくなる。こいつ殺したとこで何にもならねえだろうが。お前勝手に先走んじゃねえよ。兄弟踏みとどまれ。いつか 最後の一戦を越えなきゃならねえ時が来たら、その時は俺も一緒に越えてやる。だから錦。Hope
I never see his face again.
それを知ったら苦しむだろうな。何？感謝するかもしれない。
She's alive.
謝るかもしれない。だが、いずれ彼女は必ず苦しむ。冴島大我が18人殺した罪を背負った時のお前と同じ苦しみを味わうことになる。彼女は自分の手が綺麗なままなのは。 お前が代わりに手を汚したおかげだとは、そう気づく。自分のために人殺しになった者に償う方法はこの世にない。お前はあの娘に償いきれない貸しを作る気か。
せやったら俺はどないしたらいいんや。こいつら殺してもあの子を救うことにならん言うんやったらどないせっちゅんじゃ。
The empty lot is hers. Or Sarah's. And you know who owns it now? Sarah. Sarah has gotten all the money, so you know he's rolling and
rolling. その情報は流しておいた。そしたら、殺に突き出すだけで済ませろっちゅうんか。俺はそこまで甘くはない。その殺し屋の身柄は密教連で隠します。東城会最強と言われる堂島組をこの俺が裏から操る切り札としてな。 それに、その殺し屋はここで楽に殺すより、死ぬまで霊の穴蔵にでも閉じ込める方がいいだろう。よくこらえたな、真島。牧村誠にとって堂島組はもう脅威じゃない。 島、まだ片付いてないことがある。お前の親父、島野に一つ伝言を頼める。お前が奴に東条会を裏切ったけじめをつけさせろ。
島野の兄弟に会いに来たのか。親父、おるんやろ。話がある。兄弟は今近江連合の本部長と話してる。近江連合の東京進出の段取りを打ち合わせにな。残念やったな。 空の一つば日教連の手に渡ったで。もうあんたらの付け入る隙はなくなったっちゅうことや。そっか。じゃあお前が島野を殺せば全部終わるってことか。なあ、 楽しかったよな。なんだかんだ言って俺ら、それが目の見えねえ小娘に振り回されてこんなとこまで来ちまった。面白いな。
巡り合わせってのは。
真島、
親父、日教連の世良から伝言を預かってきました。
ほう。
東城会内部に関西と通じてる裏切り者がおるそうです。殻の一つを近江連合に売ろうとしたその人間を島の組で突き止めてほしいと。
そんな話ようのこのこ言いに来たな、真島。
セラは親父に身の潔白を証明してほしいと言うてます。
おもろいやないか。
せやけど俺は何があっても親父の子ですわ。
せやったらお前わしの身代わりになって死ぬこともできるな。
ええ、ただ一つだけお願いがあります。西島の兄弟に俺が謝っていたと伝えてください。
これがわしの答えや。セラに言うとけ。殻の一壺も近江の本部長もわしには何の関わりもない。
お、親父。
お前に一つ教えといたる。ただのし上がりたいだけやったら目先のことだけ考えとったらええ。
Okay, I had to run out and get some stuff real quick.
勝ち方を考えな。三日天下やない。ほんまの天下の天下。風間と日教連の時代は長い。10年後は島の組が天下取ってるはずや。真島五郎中最強の武器が手に入ったんやからの。可愛い子には旅をさせろっちゅうのはよう言うたもんや。ああ真島。
Yeah, I guess.
私に久世と渋沢も札にパクられた。風間が無所から戻ったところで今の道島組は神室町の再開発どころじゃねえってことか。
会長代行にはご心配をおかけしております。
気にすることはねえ。それより俺からもこの場にいる全員に一つ伝えておくことが。そうする通り、先代が亡くなって以来、道場会は
Looks like someone's in prison. I wonder who that Kazuma is. probably Kiryu or something like that.
Sarah
officially runs this place. Jesus Christ. Such a convenient time to give me some food and stuff. Like, Jesus Christ, I got some Swedish fish now, and I'm literally just, like, munching away at that. Like, if you hear anything, that's what it is. I hope I really didn't fool you guys into thinking Kiryu went to jail. He knows what's going on. He has to go back to Yakuza. He's going back to Yakuza life. I mean, he can't be a civilian forever, I guess.
お前どういうことなんだ。ちょっと錦山君、急に大声出さないでよ。お前堂島組に復帰したってマジか。今日風間の親さんの面会に行ってきたんだろ。復帰のことも話したのか。さっき風間の親さんには
I gotta pause this and see. Yep, if I can skip the credits, then yeah, we're good to go.
それはいいじゃねえか。あんだけやらかした堂島組に復帰したら苦労すんのは目に見えてんじゃねえか。もう一回考え直せよ。いや、それが俺がするべき最初のけじめだって思ったんだ。 たくさんの人間のけじめってのを見せつけられた。正直、すげえって思った。極道。
だけじゃねえ。仇だって。マジで俺なんかまだまだだなって思い知らされた。
そっか。でも俺もお前もまだ何が足んねえんだろうな。
わかんねえ。
Oh God. Gonna walk my own path. I'm not gonna be a Yakuza. I'm not gonna act like everybody else. 逃げずに頑張って。
そして残った道が、そいつのやるべきことっていうか。
I'm Kiryu Kazuma, so you know.
やつらみな。
Got my own way.
そうしてたんじゃないかな。
で、そいつを見つめるための。どうしよう。
Okay, okay, OBS is literally glitching out at the moment. Like, my volume keeps, like, going up and down for some odd reason.
あれ？お前、いつもの一丁らは？
ああ、この前、これ見かけてさ、気に入ったんだ。
おいおい、真っ白の方が良かったって、バリッとしててさ。それに、そんなスーツ、今時どうなんだよ。しかもお前らしくないんじゃねえか？
らしくねえか。でも、らしさってのは自分で決めるもんだろう。
あのな、けじめ取るために復帰する組を選ぶのはまだわかるけど、スーツくらい人の意見聞いたってバチは当たらねえぞ。
いや、俺はこれがいい。
いやいや、じゃあさ、まだ黒でビシッと決めた方が。
白も黒も気分じゃねえ。今の俺はこれがいいんだ。俺が決めた。これで始めたいんだ。
わかったよ。知るか。じゃあ一生来てろ。
ありがとうよ。
なんだよ急に。
He's literally going to be wearing it for the rest of his life, by the way.
Nishiki, 俺お前にとんでもねえ借りをいっぱい作っちまった。
Alright, let's go.
一生かかってでもこの恩は返すぜ。
何言ってんだ、お前。
Everything, basically. He's talking about everything.
So, ka. Ja, meshi demo kui ni iko ze. Omae no ogori de.
Oh, oh.
Kamurocho de ichiban ii ni kukuwaseru toko de.
Demo yo.
Dou shita?
Kyou wa.あんまり持ち合わせが。
てめえ。
Of course。
ほら行くぞ。いいな。
Alright, we're finally over here. You know?
なんだそのヘンテコなジャケットは。
This is the part where Majima finally breaks loose.Trust me, he's got the haircut and everything. He is no longer the same.
Huh? Oh, my, I'm not a Jimmy now, Togo, that's a
My PS4 is making a very weird sound right now. Dang. Gonna give him a light and everything. They definitely
have enemies. And
there goes Majima. Huh?
Yeah. The Majima clan shall be formed. Oh my god, I can barely see anything on screen. To be honest, like, I'm using OBS, but my PS4 is not splitted onto my TV. Well, rest in peace. Rest in peace, sir. Put him out of his misery. For, you know, it just kind of feels good, you know. It's like we see Makoto grow from a freaking fetus to a child to this person. She's really grown up throughout the entire game. Oh, come on. Right when I was just giving some good inspirational stuff, she just jumped in with the slap. God dang it. Well, yeah, you know what I mean. She grew from a baby to an upstanding citizen. Also, she can see, so, you know, that eyesight. You can see right through them. Rip. Yo, Majima. Dude, take this girl back. Oh gosh, she don't recognize you? I'm done. She doesn't recognize you? Yo, this is getting sad. Man, good way to pop in. But seriously, Majuan, you need to say something. I think she just saw it. She just saw the light. I think she just recognized him. No, no, no. Here comes this punk. I'm done. This doctor. It's... Majima, you better drag him back. Better take him back to where he came from. This man ain't about to protect her. Look how scrawny this dude is. This man is a doctor. He does not have the hands to harm somebody. Listen, sir, if you, no, sir, you cannot love her, I'm telling you right now. No, that's Majima's girl, you ain't about to take her. You, no. Sir, best believe, he will lay a finger on her. Don't tempt him. Majima, no! Dude, no! Majima, how you gonna do this? Please don't give her away. Dude, this is your chance. Is Majima seriously about to... Dude, he must be salty inside. Is he really gonna walk away? Dude, if I was Majima, I would have beat him down right in front of her and claimed her. Like, dude, this is such a, oh my god, this is such a bad ending for Majima. Like, dude, she came back in Kiwami 2. It's just not the same. It's not the same, man. I'm done. Like, did they really just pull that? Did they really just friend zone Majima like that? He voluntarily did it, though. That's what's confusing me here. Like, he just let her go. Like, what? Yo. What a shame. Man, this ending is kind of disappointing, but I guess it came together pretty well. I don't know how to feel right now. Like, yo, Majima did not get the best ending. He did not get what he deserved. No. At least she's up here, you know. Checking Tachibana's grave, you know? I'm really speechless, man. Like, dude, this was a roller coaster, dude. Like, an emotional roller coaster for me. Like, wow. I never thought I would feel this way about anything. Like, seriously. I think this is the only game that has actually gotten me emotional before. Like, it's so weird. I mean, it feels like Makoto is a completely different person now, like, to be completely honest. How could it come to this, you know? Like, it's really over, you know? But, you know, there's always one little remnant of what this game used to be. You know what that is? It's that watch right there. That will forever be a piece of Makoto and forever a piece of Majima that will be remembered. He did not keep it. He literally got rid of every trace of her. Every trace of her he had, best believe he got rid of it. Dude, you could see, you could tell from his face that he is salty from that joint, though. Like, he is just infuriated. Like, he's just mad right now. Final confrontation. Who's going to talk first? It's just going to be a stare down.